Hi, Paraic here from Hawkins. One of the best ways to plant shrubs, ground covering plants and perennial plants in your garden is by the drift planting method. Drift planting is about planting plants that will offer color spring, summer, autumn and winter in clusters of the same variety. So depending on the size of the bed, you might put 3 or 5 or 7 of the same variety of plant to grow in together uniformly to cover the ground and make it look really spectacular when the plants are in flower, but also close in the soil to cut down on the maintenance and especially the weeding. You can see on this picture how I've planted a cluster of the parahebe, the white parahebe. It's an evergreen shrub. It flowers from late spring right up until early winter and retains the leaf right through the 12 months of the year. So it covers the ground, planted in clusters of 5 or 7 or 9 to carpet the ground and suppress the weeds. You can also see some of the hebes, the variegated and flowering hebes, planted in a similar way, again to cover the ground. And I've also used plants like the yellow flowering hypericum or potentillas, a mixture of different plants that will flower at different times a year. So if you want your garden looking stunning 12 months of the year, but also reduce the amount of maintenance in terms of weed control, my advice is to plant your plants in drift planting, clusters of the same variety together, making sure that you've got plants that flower at different times. For more advice, contact any of the team here at Hawkins on our drift planting system. Bye for now.